Let me ask you something. Have you ever gone into your Google Ads account and you see things change that you didn't change? For example, you see new ads created in your ad groups that you never wrote, or your bid strategy is completely different, and just things are all over the place and you're wondering what's going on. I didn't even make these changes. Where did it come from? Well, that's most likely because you have ad suggestions turned on. And Google Ad Suggestions, it's basically those recommendations that Google offers you. In your Google Ads account, you have that recommendations tab. And if you go there, Google recommends that you should do all these different suggestions to improve your Google Ads performance. And if you have ad suggestions turned on, what that means is after 14 days, those suggestions can be automatically applied to your account without your consent because you have that feature enabled. Now, don't get me wrong, I love everyone at Google and they're amazing and I definitely take their suggestions, but I will not just roll out the suggestions right away. I'd like to have more control over my account. So, you know, you can definitely look at Google suggestions and get ideas of things that maybe you didn't think about doing, like maybe try target CPA bidding. But instead of just rolling out that change right away, I would personally like to run a campaign experiment and then see if the results speak for themselves. And if it is positive, then I'll go ahead and roll out the change completely. And by the way, my name is Silvio Perez and I create content every week on Google Ads and pay-per-click advertising. So if you like that kind of stuff, feel free to subscribe to the channel. But without further ado, I'm gonna hop into my computer and show you how you can turn off Google Ads suggestions.
All right, guys, so to get started, go ahead and hop into your Google Ads campaign overview tab. And then from here, click on all campaigns on the top left, make sure that's checked. And then from here, we're gonna go down to settings, and then from settings we're going to click on account settings up here, and then we're going to go all the way down here to ad suggestions, and you can see the default setting is to automatically apply ad suggestions after 14 days. So we want to make sure that we have full control over our accounts, so we're going to go ahead and check don't automatically apply the suggestions, and then just go ahead and click save. And now we don't have to worry anymore about suggestions being applied on our behalf without our consent, and we have full control over our own Google Ads account. So that is going to be it for this video. If you got some value from this video, feel free to go ahead and like the video. It really helps me rank higher in the YouTube algorithm. And if you got some value from this and you're interested in Google Ads and PPC content, I upload videos every week on those topics. So feel free to subscribe to the channel and have a great one. And I'll see you next time. Take care.